Here's how I clean up after my makeup mixing videos using micellar water and my makeup eraser. Now I just pour a few drops of this on and immediately the makeup comes 90% off. Now, fun fact, this is just a cutting board. A lot of people think it's a table and I'm like, no, why would I do that? But anyway, it comes right off with ease.